Hey guys, this is Imperfect Gamer. Let me check if I'm recording, and it seems I am, so we're good to go. So, right now, as you guys can see up top, I am playing Hexit, so if you haven't seen how to download my mod packs video from Minecraft, then go and do that. And I went through all the mods on here. I'm mostly interested in Tinker's Construct. That's my favorite. So yeah, let's jump into a world. So let's create a new world and let's call it Hexit. Obviously. Survival, world type default. We want ozone, just in case. Let's create our new world. So guys, this may take a while because it has to load up all the mods and generated structures. And I really wish I had a separate another monitor so that I could have the wiki up on it, but I can't, so sorry about if I don't know everything. I'm not going to look it up during the video because I'm going to do a video. So yeah, take a long time. Okay, there we go. It's loading up. Please don't tell me it's gonna crash. Yes, it didn't crash. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Oh, and it even has a mini map. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I know how to open my inventory. Oh, we have an armor shop for Tinker's Construct. Oh my gosh, this is lagging so bad. Oh my gosh. It's because that's rendering everything. Well, let's get our tools. Let's build a house. Settings, a switchboard. Put that on fast. Smooth lighting, yeah, make it brightness, moody, sure. Any distance, normal. Yeah, I'm going for that easy. So that we don't die. So let's mine some of those. Chop down some of the. Oh, wait. Let's destroy the bottom one. It's right. Wait. There we go. I was wondering why I wasn't chopping down. Oh, boy. Wait, what kind of tree are these? Unless they installed a texture pack. I didn't know that. Or render distance package. I don't know. So there's a village over in that direction. I think we should probably head there. What? Fir tree. Oh, that's nice, I guess. So I'm gonna build us a little hut. And we can read that book. So, first, let's chop down. Wait, did that expert? Okay, good. Let's chop down another tree. And, oh, there we go. Chop down the tree. There's a cave down there, so we can go mining. Looks like the texture on this is. Okay, whatever. That doesn't matter. That's supposed to be like that. But, so yeah, how many frames am I getting? Zero? Oh, no, it's 20, 30-ish. I really need a better one. Oh, I don't need a job. Oops. I'm still like, I'm thinking we should go to that village. But I'm gonna build myself a little hut so we're safe, because there's Tinker's construct installed and you never know if Tinker's construct is gonna happen. Oh, and I have Inferno Mobs too. Oh well. Oh, well, it's not matching, but whatever. It's turning nighttime, but it is. I haven't played around with this at all, so I'm not really good at it. So if you're wondering, yeah, I'm really good at that. Okay, now let's make a little door here. Oh, we should probably make a crafting table. I don't think it matters if I use different wood. I'm wondering what mod this is from though. I'm gonna go on options. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. So different from layout. Ah, there we go. Oh, it doesn't show the mod. You never know. Yes. Okay, let's make a crafting bench. Oh, so it's just a normal vanilla crafting bench. So let's look at it. So let's make a door. Oh, that's right. This isn't going to make it a special door. This is materials, yeah, okay. Got it. So, can I cheat stuff in? Yes, I can, okay. Just like that. Limited mm-hmm. 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 those sponges. But that's a 1.8 and 1.5 cups. Chocoballs! They have chocoballs! Chocoball! Pink chocoball, red chocoball, gold chocoball. Oh my gosh, this is brown autumn leaves, toadstools, brown grass. Looking out. Whoa! Fir sapling, redwood, acacia. Red cobblestone wall, red slab, fir wood, jasper black, creeper black, leaf, cocoa, that's a cocoa leaf, whetstone, campfire, wet campfire, stone campfire. I'm gonna mess up because I see what it does. Sorry, I'm cheating. Okay, I'm just starting out and I want to not die yet. Okay, so got to bear head, brown bear head, stuffed finch. What? Bended mouse, spawner, alligator head, armadillos, hollow creatures? No. Night goon, cornhole slab, spring, very switch, spring, spring, Hector, Achilles' stag, basalt, everything. Spruce bookcase, so is like a furniture noise, but fainting one up. Enough time. So yeah guys, I'm gonna leave it there for you. Make sure to comment down below what I should do next or anything else. This will be a weekly to every other day maybe series. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and peace out. See ya.